Take off her blindfold.
Yes, ma'am.
You know why you're here.
Correct? No, I don't know why I'm here. Who the hell are you guys?
We are the ones who'll be asking the questions. Got it? So you want to act clueless? Let me enlighten you. We represent an organization called the Foundation that protects the secrets of the Earth. Secrets that must not be revealed.
So you guys are like the Avengers?
No, we're not like the Avengers. We're talking about your research, specifically your theory on the flat Earth. Right, Agent 2?
Yes, ma'am.
Wait. So you mean I was right? Holy shit, I knew it! My friends always said I was crazy, but who's the crazy one now? Oh my god, what else am I right about?
Multiple other theories as well. Tell her, Agent 2.
The 2020 election was rigged, Tupac is living in a monastery in Bulgaria, the moon landing was fake, dinosaurs were killed by aliens, and Mr. Beast gets his money from said aliens.
You know, I thought I got more, but I gotta get in touch with my talent agent. He's gonna love this. Can one of you guys call him for me?
Miss Gabby, you clearly don't understand the gravity of this situation.
Did you say gravity like my theory of gravity? I can explain it to you in a nutshell.
Agent 2, please explain to our guest why she's here and what will happen next.
What you have discovered is information that the Foundation has worked very hard to keep under wraps. There are certain things this world just isn't ready to learn.
Hey, look, you know, I'll just sign an NDA and get rid of the info for a price, and you'll never hear about
Gabby,
it again, okay? What do you say?
Gabby. If only it were that simple. You see, the Foundation is not just limited to being protectors of Earth. We are not only its protectors, but also its conquerors.
Oh, no. This is just not happening.
Fortunately, Gabby, your investigation has come to an end. Your life is now forfeit and will be disposed of discreetly by order of the Foundation.
Oh.
You couldn't just live a simple life. You had to go poking your nose where it didn't belong. You should have listened to your friends when they told you this crazy theory was foolish. You shouldn't have tried to get your findings published.
Just please. Please don't kill me. Erase my memory like from Men in Black. Hell, you could even anal probe me, but please wipe my memory after that, not before. Oh my god, there's someone that I love, but I never told him how I truly feel. And now I'll never get the chance.
Gabby, what is it? What would you say to him?
I would say, I should have been with you, Marshall. I should have married you. I should have had your babies. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
That you should have done. Gabby, there are actions, there are consequences, but when the world requires it, there's something else. Do you know what it is?
What is it?
There are actions, there are consequences, and there's the Foundation.
Oh my god. All eyes on me. Where the hell are we? Tupac?
They got you too? Welcome to the club. Let me introduce you. In the corner, that's Jimmy Hoffa. Here's DB Cooper. And this is Amelia Earhart right here.
What the